So yeah, there's a country singer in Nashville, Tennessee, Nikki Lane. And Nikki had an album release party earlier this year at a bowling alley in Nashville. And in between songs that were set, this woman yelled out, "Hey Nikki, do some country." And me and my friend who were at the show, we decided that that would be a sweet title for a song, Do Some Country. And I set out to write the song, Do Some Country. And as you can see back there, I printed up a ton of t-shirts that say Do Some Country. And I got the website, dosomecountry.com. But I hadn't yet written a song and kind of put a lot of fresh on the tune. You know, when you're staring at a box of 500 t-shirts that say Do Some Country. And around that time, I went down to Howard Finster's Paradise Gardens, which is in Somerville, Georgia. And Howard Finster was a Baptist preacher. And one day the Lord whispered in his ear, paint sacred art. And he dropped his ministry and devoted the rest of his life to his folk art. And so I wrote the song about him and his folk art career, and also about my own folk art career. I'm painting philosophers that I studied in college on these pieces of limestone. And I've been playing in the band The Wigs for 17 years. But ladies and gentlemen, now I can unequivocally say that I am indeed a rock artist. And this song is called Houston Country.